A new Quinnipiac poll finds Republican Governor Tom Corbett in some hot water in Pennsylvania. Corbett, who is elected in 2014, trails three different leading Democratic challengers by margins of 9 points or higher among independent voters. Former Congressman Joe Sestak would lead Corbett 48-34 in a head-to-head matchup. Representative Allison Schwartz leads by 13. And State Treasurer Rob McCord has a 9-point advantage over the governor. It's not clear, though, which Democrat will win the primary and how many of them will end up running. 59% of voters there, by the way, are undecided.